叫江南，我来自四川成都，在成都已经有二十多年了。从事的职业呢，有节目主持人呐、演员呐、评委，火锅店老板啊，还开了个小酒馆，什么都有了。四川包括我们这个宁夏的生活太安逸了。
你好，我叫提升还是提升 ？I'm from Maryland. I'm PG County to be exact. I study international relations and Chinese language. My favorite thing in Ningxia were all the movie sites and also the animals. I love the animals. We saw a bunch of camels and four horned rams. It was really amazing. We also saw an ostrich, which really scared me, but we'll get to that later. My food. I had this like little dough with like meat in it. It was so delicious, and I could eat that every day if I could find it. I will try to find it. I'll eat it every day for the rest of my life.
Hey, my name is Matthew. I'm from the U.S., Utah. I'm in China right now working in e-commerce and product creation. I really, really enjoyed Ningxia. I think that the landscape, the environment here is beautiful, and also the culture is very vibrant and deep. There's a lot to learn from it. 我叫马泰，我从美国来的 Utah。我特别喜欢这儿的风景，我也喜欢这儿的文化。
Hi there, I'm Evan. I'm from the United States, and I really enjoyed this trip to Ningxia. Everything that we saw was really, really cool. From the first day, we saw the mosque and culture center here in Yinchuan, to today, where we're going out to the sand lake, seeing everything in between. We even got a chance to go see the sand dunes and the rolling dunes and the camels. We could see it forever, as far as the eye could see. It was amazing. It was incredible.
Hello, my name is Christian Allen. I am from Utah, USA, and I live in Shijiazhuang, and I work as a copywriter. And this trip has been very fun. I think my favorite part was the sand slide, and that area there, we saw camels and dune buggies, or sand cars, I guess.
Hi, I'm Teresa, and I'm from Seattle. I run a cultural communications company in Changzhou. My favorite part of Ningxia was the museums. There are so many fantastic museums here, and the variety of them. And they cover everything. We've learned so much about what it's like to be Muslim in China. We've learned about art in China. We've learned about ancient Chinese history. It's just been absolutely fantastic. This has been great.
Hi everyone, my name is Peter Kuhn. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts in New England in America. I am currently living in Changsha, China in the Hunan province, and I work as a CrossFit coach during the day and a singer and music producer at night. I had a wonderful experience on this Ningxia tour. I've met a lot of great people and had a lot of great experiences. And not only have I seen breathtaking scenery of China's northwestern territories and some parts of Inner Mongolia, I've also had an educational experience as well and learned a lot through museums and our wonderful tour guide, Monica. And I think the views and the scenery here is breathtaking, and the landscape is amazing. You just have to come and see for yourself.
Hi everyone, my name is Kristen. I'm a current student at Beida in the graduate studies program in history and archaeology, and I did my undergraduate at the University of Pennsylvania. This is my first time in Ningxia. It's been amazing. The scenery is beautiful, the food is great. And if you come, make sure you pack a sweater because it definitely gets cold at night, but you're out and about all day long, so you don't want to miss it, anything.
Hi, I'm Jomei from Wisconsin, and I'm here in China working and also studying. And I'm really happy to be here with Tongcheng Nuyo, and it's been a really great experience here in Ningxia. So we went to Shuidonggao, one of my favorite scenes that we visited. And this was a site with a lot of prehistoric things that were found in China. And I think I've seen a lot of prehistoric things from America and like Native Americans, but I've never seen these kind of like the stories understood what happened in China. So it was really interesting to compare the both of the prehistoric, the history, and the things that were left behind for us to see now. And also, Shuidongo had many interesting activities to try. So we went on a cart that was pulled by, a camel, and then there was a mule, and then there was also a car called 拖拉机, which I don't know how to translate to English.
美国人来宁夏，妹妹的留下。美国人来宁夏，妹妹的留下。美国来宁夏，妹妹的留下。美国人来宁夏，妹妹的留下。美国人来宁夏，妹妹的留下。
每个人来宁夏，妹妹就留下。美国人来宁夏。